session des communications orales et nous enchaînons avec les six communications. Donc nous avons Madame Seridi, Madame Sanar, Madame Bouchicha, Madame Mezali et nous terminerons avec la communication du professeur Rosaria Marie.
Good morning, Dr. Bouchicha Hivarima. It is a pleasure to be here with you today and present my work intitulated Animal Meat Products and Their Processing Quality, Present Scenario and Future Prospects. Ethnic meat products are traditionally, culturally and commercially most available food products in different countries throughout the world. They constitute important elements of gastronomic and nutritional heritage for many countries, which are consumed for centuries. In Algeria, several traditional meat products exist. However, only few of them were scientifically reported and characterized. Traditional food products, including meat-based ones, have been increasingly regaining consumer interest worldwide. This would be because of their particular sensory properties, high quality, and natural composition. The consumer also trusts that they have a potential health characteristics. Furthermore, the uniqueness of ethnic meat products is their close connection of the culture, heritage, and the local identity of the concerned countries. Consequently, they would have a strong symbolic value by contributing to the development of rural areas. Several ethnic practices are used, among them salting, curing, fermentation, drying, smoking, and cooking. They are used to preserve meat into more stable products that could be consumed in security and to have a large choice of meat product to the consumer. The main objective of this overview were to report the traditional knowledge that cover the origin, preparation, characteristics, and consumption habits of the Algerian traditional meat products. We have adopted a strategy to identify this product. The systematic review was conducted into two phases. Initially, a field survey was conducted in different areas of Algeria. The information was sought directly from local households on traditional knowledge of preparation of ethnic meat products. The questionnaire were sometimes used to collect maximum of the traditional meat products and the corresponding preparation diagram. The survey has targeted mostly the aged person, and in some cases only women are considered. This was, however, judged reasonable because the native skills of food preparation are mainly passed from mother to daughter. The survey question focused mainly on traditional knowledge of preparation, mode of conception, social cultural practice, and the ethnic value. We tried to select the information based on the knowledge in Algeria, culture and heritage. The second phase was based on scientific and literature knowledge. Thus, all the previously published studies in the field were used, including Algerian culinary books. Thus, 19 most common ethnic meat products of Algeria were identified and listed. For several reasons, it's extremely difficult to classify ethnic meat products because of the use of several preparation steps, including more than one transformation techniques. Thus, the 19 listed ethnic meat products considered the above characteristic and were grouped into four categories based on the preparation and preservation technique steps. The four categories were salted and or marinated meat products, dried not fermented meat products, smoked meat products, and cooked and or candied meat products. After that, the corresponding meat products were then presented And one possible photograph on their final aspect is depicted. Our results reveal the meat products were grouped into four groups according to the preparation technique used and their final aspect. The first category was salted and or marinated meat product, can be prepared from whole tissue of meat or from a piece of meat cut into small cubes, such as milfouf, used a lamb flavor, or ground grossly as merguez or kifta. Further preparation steps, such as cooking, smoking, can also be used. The final product are generally ready to eat meats, which are consumed within 2 days after preparation. In this first category, three products were listed and are melfouf, known also as boulfef, merguez, and kofta. Second category was dried, not fermented meat products. They refer to wide variety of products that have been subjected to irritation, so that moisture content could be reduced to a level at which the microbial growth is limited. In the second category, five products were listed and are the typical gdid, known also as gdid in Maghreb Arabic, or eshdlouh in Berber by Kabylian people in Algeria, called gdid el kurdes, prepared from offal lamb using stomach, intestine, liver, length, spleen, and fat. The third category was smoked meat product. Smoking is almost an element part of curing, as it's a thermal processing. It also has a nutritional implication and affect the sensory quality, safety, and shelf life. We have listed four meat products that are frigat, merduma, mainama, and tarfagara. Cooked and candied meat product. Cooking or thermal treatment is essential step, and we have listed khlezir, leknef, osbana, kubiba, mshermela, as known also kimonia, bubnit, boulfef, bouzelouf, douara, and finally el kashir. Unfortunately, in Algeria, meat products are not well valorized and very little knowledge is available about them. Furthermore, the lack of commercial availability and gradual decadence of the traditional practice due to globalization has led to the extinction of numerous ethnic meat products. To conclude, traditional meat products have a tremendous mass appeal with a unique sensory attribute. Products such as merguez, el-gdid, el-kashir, el-kurdes have economic potential for organized industry. Khlezir are shelf stable product which can be marketed without a cold chain. Protein rich and low fat leknef can be exploited as a designer food for health conscious consumers. Some of the Algerian traditional heritage meat products have a great future and demand in Algeria and abroad. Here are some suggestions for globalization of traditional meat products in Algeria, and they are the characterization of physical, chemical, technological, and microbiological aspect is needed for most of the listed meat product. Review and save the preparation steps or diagram for traditional meat products. Sensory studies would be conducted for better promotion of the products. For preservation and marketing, appropriate packaging system, such as vacuum packaging. Knowledge of the causes of spoilage of this product control is a must to control quality during production and marketing. And thank you for your attention.